Welcome back to this disaster of a fucking expedition. Oh my god! Stop killing yourselves! Oh my god, dude. Abe, are you gonna die? Dude, this is what I mean. These guys. If you don't set these things up right, they just fucking do whatever the hell they want, and holy shit, man, can they just be so dumb about it? Too high? Yeah, it's too hot in here right now. Fortunately, there's not much I can do. I'm starting to run. I noticed this already. I don't know if I mentioned it, but I'm running a bit shy on food. I'm thinking I might have to bring the micro musher back in. Hold on. Eggshell to lime, is that what I want? I think I do want that, actually. I don't remember what I used lime for. Oh, yeah, fuck that. I don't give a fuck. Yes, we're getting a little low on everything. Which is why Atmos suits would be kind of nice. As well as potentially. Oh shit. I should have made this just a little bit longer. That's fine. I think I can potentially push this out two more tiles. Put the battery here. Because I'm going to move all these up to here. Well, I mean, I don't want to say I'm, like, doing horrible by any means, but I do feel like I could be doing better. Do I have another? Oh, I do. Get another one planted then. Okay, I guess we're not doing horrible with food. We're just going through surges because of the lack of consistent farming. It was a little morbid to watch Liam fall. For me, the best option would be to do airflow tiles, I think. I think they're 6 wide, so I will act like they're 6 wide. Build that there. Ugh. What do you got for me? Briar seeds, joyous seeds, creativity, construction. And I don't think I want any of this right now. I'm in need of a Liam replacement. Right now. A level 7 pick up here. I just don't want that shit in there. Yeah, go ahead. Whatever. Well, I'm trying to get to exosuits. The sooner I can get to exosuits, the sooner I can, like, get over here. Because that's the... I'm literally just going to come over, and I'm going to dig straight down. I don't care. That's my way down. That's going to be the fastest way down to get me some diamond. And then I can... I'm going to seal this up, and I'm going to tame it ASAP. Because that's my issue right now. Who's suffocating? Good lord. Man. the only problem I'm dealing with right now is that. Jesus Christ, dude. I'm starting to run out of stuff. We'll do 10. Yeah, and this is where I was running into some issues until I finally was able to. Jesus Christ, where are you going now? Palm lily flower? Can't I just put you in, like, some of this crap? No, I don't want to store stuff like that. Industrial ingredients. Yes? Okay. Okay, May. There you go. So who's coming to do this? I wish I could see who can do that. Actually, hold on. I just realized. Cancel this. I can't do that yet. I need to, like, barrier myself. Grant that. Is somebody. So this needs to be 1500. And it needs to be above 1500. And this buffer gate I set to, I think, 10 seconds or so. Excuse me. So I'm actually going to cancel these for right now. Super close on this. Can't do that yet, though. Essentially, what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to build it up layer by layer to push this out so I don't have a big trap of natural gas in there. Oh, I need power. That's right. So there's that. And this is where I'm going to start putting in some of these. Sometimes I don't understand how this cancel works. It's like I need to shift everything over by one anyway. I might have to do that, which is just annoying, but we can get it done. We can get this done, actually, so I do want to dig down to here. Actually, no. We'll do it this way. Don't deconstruct. Yes, hold on. Yes, I do want the ladder here. For right now. Because overall, I'm going to push this out by one, by the looks of it. Because I want... essentially, the only thing that is three wide. One, two, three, four, five. I need to push it out too, don't I? I do. Cancel you. I need to push this out by two. Because essentially, how many did I do? Let me do this again. Delete that. Okay, well, I'm gonna just let them do that while I focus on a couple other things. Mainly, sealing this off. This will be a 7. And then I just need to seal that off. I'm like super close to this. I just need to connect these two. Some water running, but the problem is I'm using so much water. But this is going to feed Atmos suits, and then I could literally cut this off and throw this up into these oxygen tanks. Oh, I've gotten more. Sweet. I do need a checkpoint, though. That's my problem. Which I need it to be here. For right now. I can move it later. That's all I care about. Get rid of that now. Okay, nice. Why are you doing that? Okay, so... let me see. Oops. Power, sorry. Oh, I can do this. One, two... I don't have enough crap for it right now. One, two... 3, 4, 5. Six. And that will include this. So this has to be my ladder. Which means I have to kind of like deconstruct this entire ladder once this one's built. I have to do this so slow going too. Come on. Lock it. I mean, surprisingly enough, my stress has just been up and down a little bit. I'm very thankful for that. Oh, I know. I'll fix it shortly, I promise. Please build these. Yes, I know, it's so hot. If somebody would please go examine it. This will be like the end of my power woes at the very least. Not that I have too much to worry about other than making sure that seems dumb, but that's how I... There is a checkpoint. Do I really have to move it closer? That's really dumb. That's what I'll do, I guess. Going. We're keeping on. Starting to run a little low on water. I mean, it only looks low because of where it was for the most part, so maybe I will be okay and I can just get away with like throwing another thing down for a little while. Okay, I need another manual airlock. No. Okay, skill points. Lots of people, Frankie. I'm just going to start working everybody towards exosuit training, since that's what I'm going to be doing next. So what do we got? Do we have a researcher? Creative Cuisine, Rust, Sunstone. I don't really need Rust. Hold on. Do I have somebody who's really good in ag? Holy shit, sorry, my room's getting a little tipsy. I mean, it's not going to be a big deal anymore. That's not what I want. Priorities. Who's my farmer? I don't really have anybody that's super good in ag. Abe kind of is. But do I really need somebody good in ag right now? Not really, considering how bad this is anyway. I don't think I want anything out of here. I'm actually curious, hold on. Yeah, it doesn't look like I need anything special. Is somebody going to ever come look at it, though? That's my biggest concern right now. Essentially, as soon as I can get exosuits done, I can continue to make more exosuits. You know, it's one of those kinds of things. No. It's weird how the music kind of fades in and out, and you zoom in and out. It's kind of neat. Excuse me. Hold on, I wonder. I need plastic for that. I might do something right here. Does this require power? I don't think it does. Do that. And then if you don't know what I'm doing, I learned this somewhere. Where's my not gate? Essentially what I'm gonna do is do this, hook it up. Have it open if it's not, natural gas for a little bit. Okay, I'm almost done here. I can lock this. And please tell me that's what you're doing. Okay, place this last tile in. I do that. And now I can, like, refactor the grid a little bit. And this is going to take a bit of doing. So I'm going to refactor it in a way, because while I don't have the things, I'm going to make it so I can potentially worry about, you know. Get rid of that. I'm going to keep that just in case I need the micro musher. So 120 times 8. So times 10 would be 1200. So this one wire here should be its own thing. And the best way to get that, I'm going to save this one, this path for right here. So I'm going to take that through here. So how about we cancel these here? We'll delete the rest. And bring this up. And delete. And throw on a wire bridge. And as soon as I'm done there, oh, that was quick, actually. Also, yeah, that's locked. I already got that going. Let me... That was deleted real fast. So that's just literally going to power this and this alone. Food. Why can't she get any food? I'm getting real low on kilocalories. I see. I will then, in this case, pull out the micro musher again. Right? I don't want to. Yeah, because this is getting so hot in this area. Do I have meal wood? Can I see what meal wood grows at? Is there any meal wood somewhere I can just take a glance at? Apparently not. Give me a second. I'm going to look this up. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, dude. Dude, sometimes it just does not recognize my thumbprint, my phone. Let's see here. Oxygen not included. What is its... Okay, so it's still going to be too hot for that, too. And this is just getting so hot down here because of this. I need to get in there and tame it. I need to put a checkpoint here. And I'll delete that later as soon as I can add on more things. Ahem. might come to a thing where I might just tile this with insulated tile. For right now. Try to cool this place down, because it is getting warm. Oh, that does mean I will most likely need to do a micro musher and just go. Let's do this at an 8, because I'm going to start starving if I don't. I can turn this on, but I'm not super concerned about that right now, actually. This gives me how much? So hopefully this will, like, stop the temperature from climbing. And as soon as I can get somebody to frickin'... But who? Who's my researcher? Field research. Is that it? Don't have a researcher who can do it. Oh my god. Does anybody have anything in science? Science 0, science -3, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Yeah, I absolutely need somebody in science. Give me somebody with science. And if that's gonna be the case, I might as well seal it off for right now. With like a level 7 or 8. Well, thank you. You did it just like I wanted. Honestly, I probably should call this one here. I'm gonna let these guys finish. Oh. I'm so close, though. Stinky earned a skill point. Exosuit wearing. Okay. It's kind of just what I'm working towards right now. Exosuit wearing. No, Collingly lacks advanced research, I know. Alright, well, hopefully this will keep heat from seeping in like it has been. And as soon as I can tame it, it'll be a lot better. I'm about to get a whole lot of power. Soon. We got that sealed off, so I don't have to worry about all this extra gas coming in. It is pouring in right now, but it should gather down here, and that's where I'm going to have that one filter coming out. So, for the most part, my biggest concern, food, yet again. Mainly because it's getting hot. And I don't have any way to cool right now. I will soon, but not right now. I'm gonna go ahead and disable I don't know, I just don't. I don't think these are super important right now anymore. So we're going to put these at a 1. And we're just going to kind of leave it at that. And hopefully next time we can get a researcher, we can get something going. So thanks for watching. This is starting to crumble a little bit, but I feel like once I can like get a good footing here soon. Oh no. How many? Am I running out of hatches? 5 out of 7. 0 out of 7. Why do I have so few hatches? Is it because I put this high? These at 6s? These at 7s. 7s. Can I put any more? Hold on. It's going to cost me copper. But I think that's worth it. I need to get some hatches. Hatches are going to be scary right now. It's getting a little scary. Get this hatch farm going. Keep it going, I guess, is the better thing. So, actually, we're gonna turn off hatch eggs for right now. And we'll leave it at that. So, thanks for watching. We will see you next time.